Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I'm still in the final battle at the Battle of Bordeaux, and in the last videos, I was able to take the center position, and now I'm going to take the northern position and work my way down south. Guess I should start here, since there's forces up there. Okay, let's do this. As I mentioned before, this is going to be a very long battle. I think it's longer than the one for English, because on the English final battle, all of the objective discs, there are a lot to take, but they're all grouped together. This one's all spread out, and you have to maintain them. So when you're done with one, you need to go somewhere else. If something bad happens, you can't get to it fast enough. So it is kind of difficult. You have to really secure your objectives before doing something else. I don't know how good my fencing is. Going now. Let's see how many live. None. That was a bad call. I jumped in a little too early. I even waited too. It didn't work out very well. The fences are so fast. Oh, I want that defense point. I want it. Let's grab another unit. Maybe not fencers this time. I'm tempted to spawn some pole sword units, but I want to save them for just in case. Even though I have a lot of them, I'm just going to try to save it. Okay, so my attack on that side failed. I'm going to go on this side now, because there seems to be a group of allies attacking that base pretty well. They're in pretty deep. Uh-oh, that's not good. Turn around! This is not gonna last long either. You guys need to do me my poster game. There's a knife unit right there. Oh, I keep getting knocked around. Aren't they supposed to follow the leader? Oh no, they killed my poster leader right off the bat! Stupid! Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Now Lady Lancer group has joined. I find that the enemy AI horsemen don't follow the leader. They just do whatever they want. They keep coming after me when their leader is like all the way on the other side. Okay, I lost a pulsar unit right off the bat. I spawned them and quickly tried to attack that knife unit, but that knife unit took one stab at my pulsar unit and killed him. It wasted my unit. Okay, let's try this again. See, like these two, where are they going? Where's your leader? Did he die? Doesn't look like he died. If we're gonna be annoying with our cavalry, I'm just gonna sneak in. And wait for those lady fencers to come back. Because I don't want to draw the attention of the lady lancers. That's right, just me alone. Come on, come fight me. Be just dig. Bring it on. Oh, don't you shield them. Ugh. There, sneak behind you. There we go. Gone. And now pull my pole swords out. Perfect. Okay. Our objective is up ahead, but should I go back and defend that base? It's not looking too good. You know what? I'll risk it. Because that base is pretty weak as it is. It's not like it's a really strong location. Oh, they're fine. The enemy army suddenly disappeared off the mini-map. Okay, let's proceed. This base up ahead doesn't have any points left. However, the base on the left here has an enemy forces approaching. You know what? I shall deal with the approaching enemy army and let my allies proceed forward. Because I want them to proceed forward so that they'll make the base commander come out. Guys, you can do it. I need to use Mighty Arm a little earlier. I always save it for really strong enemies, but the fact is, every enemy I fight is strong. I'm gonna have to use it right away. Mighty Arm and plus Lake Breaker together is crazy good. Because not only is your Pulsar unit attacking super fast and more efficiently, but he's attacking stronger too. Head back to my allies over here. Oh, they're fine. What's happening down there? You know, that objective's still safe for now. Ignore it. Perfect. Base commander pier. Oh, not that one. I thought it was this base. Let's try to sneak in again. Perfect timing. For Blade Storm and this thing going down. Of course you shoot. Always you shoot defense as soon as I'm trying to kill him. And our objective is up ahead with no defense points. Perfect, the base commander's already out. But there is an enemy officer protecting that base. Who it is. I should really look at the map. Should I rush in again? There are fencers, never mind. Let's sneak in. You guys are probably bored of me doing this, but it's the only way of doing this and being this stage of overleveling. You know what I mean? I want to keep the same level. Ah, Henry Percy is protecting this base. It's okay because he is a sword unit. However, there is a fencer unit in there too. Oh boy.
If you wish to face me, you must prepare yourself.
I forgot, I have Roman Spears, the advantage over everyone here. Including Henry Percy, perfect. I forgot I had this as a backup. I sent my pole sword in as a sacrifice, and then sent in my spear, guys. Awesome, the northern position is secured. Now to secure it, and make sure it's safe. That base down there has no more points. Hopefully I can get down there before the time is up. Let's take this base first before I get down there. I think it's like one, but I can't tell. The minimap's being covered up. Well, either way, the base commander has beard. John Talbot. I don't want to fight him. Unless I'm a pole sword unit. Okay. Oh no, it has 1 point left, this base. I'm pretty sure there's a defense point right here. No, the guys doesn't have it. That's fine. Not like they're really gonna get in my way. Oh, one more point. Okay, I thought I only won. I had two, apparently. Oh, crap. I drew John Talbot's attention. I'm gonna defeat the base commander. Oh, don't shit, defend! The scary man's coming. Never mind them. Oh, both those bases over there have base commanders out. Oh, I don't have time. Oh, they're good there, never mind. I'm not gonna make it in time. Oh, awesome! Good job! AI for the win. Well, that our northern objective is really secure. But as you can see on the far west side, all three enemy officers are spawned there and are attacking. So there is a threat no matter what. But that's pretty good. They'll take some time before they can actually get back to the northern objective. But that's good. So on the next day, I can attack from the southern position, which will be really fast because Joan of Arc is really strong. And pushing with her and Lightyear is just crazy good. Oh well. I don't. Good day today. Can't just wait for the time to end. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.